students, I am Varsha Yadis, teaching in KKY English School Saraswati Nagar as a history teacher. Today we are going to learn the history of standard 6. First lesson, that in last session we have been learned about the geographical conditions and history. Okay, so the lesson is the Indian subcontinent and history. Now, as we have been learned about the how they are inseparable, means geography and history is inseparable. So in this session, we are going to learn about the Indian geographical features. Now in this India, if we consider the India, India is a very far and wide. It covers the many places which are important in the ancient period also, and now also it is important. So which are the regions that are the important regions that we will be studying in this session? The first, that is the Himalayas, and the second is the plain of Sindhu, Ganga, Brahmaputra and rivers. Now I will be showing all these things, instruction, informations in a map.
Okay, now this from a map we will be finding the which are the places, regions, okay, features. So first, to the north, we know it here are the Himalay mountains. Means in a India, from the north side, we can find it here is a Himalay mountain. As well as to the east, there is a Bay of Bengal Sea, ocean. And then to the west side, we will find there is a Arabian Sea. And same way to the south, we can see here is a Indian Ocean. Now, these are the important features of India. Okay, so now the regions. In a ancient, means before the independent, the Pakistan and Bangladesh. Bangladesh and here the Pakistan, you know, they were been joined together. Pakistan and Bangladesh was joined to the India, and after independent it has been separated. So first point which we are going to learn about an Indian region, that is a Himalay. Now this, in Himalaya we find it is to the north side of India, and same way there is a another mountain range, that is a Hindu Kush mountain range. Now as it here, the these two mountains are important, which separate the Central Asia, means India is been separated from the Central Asia because of these two mountains, and India is also protected because of it. There are the two passes to the Hindu Kush mountain, that is a Khyber Pass and a Bolan Pass. Now these two passes were the only the means of trade, means or a route, land route from where the trading was being held. Now from the China, this country used to send the commodities to the foreign, that is the Iran, Arabia, that they used to send the commodities to the foreign countries by passing this Hindu Kush mountain range, means a Khyber Pass and Bolan Pass. These were the passes from where they used to go and send the goods. Now as this, China as well as India also used to send it, but the most commodity or the main important, that was a silk. Silk was been sent by the China as a trade, or they exported to the foreign countries, and when they were been sent, that this was the main part. So this route was been also been said to be as a silk route or a silk road. Now why it has been told? Because the silk was the main commodity which was been passed from the China to the Iran America. Then second is the plain of Sindhu, Ganga and Brahmaputra. As we know it, from Punjab to the west side of the Punjab, from here the Indus River is been passing, means a Sindhu, it is also been said. Now here the, you can find it, the, from here the Satluj, the Sindhu River is been passing, then the Ganga from this side to the, from the north, and the, again the Brahmaputra River is also been moving from there. And when all these three rivers, Brahmaputra, then Ganga and Sindhu, this have been just moving and coming to the this place, that is today's Bangladesh. They meet, these tributaries or the this river meet in a today's Bangladesh. Okay, got it? The two important things or the two important regions we have been learned, that is the Himalaya mountain, Hindu Kush mountain, and the plain of the Sindhu, Ganga and Brahmaputra. Again, one more thing. Now, some part of the Sindhu river is been lying in Pakistan. Now, here they have been formed. Now, it has been dried and the many civilization was been set up. In this, you can find it the Harappan civilization was important and it was been lying there near to the basin of the river Sindhu. Okay, now in a next session, we will be learning the another important regions, that is a Thar Desert, Deccan Plateau, coastal region in islands and Indian subcontinents. Okay, thank you.